musik nu i landet runt. Som 14-åring så började hon turnera tillsammans med sin storebror. Hennes egen solokarriär, den tog fart när hon hade fyllt 40, och på senare år så har hon bland annat turnerat med Van Morrison. Hon delar sin tid mellan Georgia i USA och Skutskär. Här är Jerry Lee Lewis lilla syster Linda Gail Lewis.
I think the reason that 50s rock and roll music doesn't just die is because it's so much fun. Go to a rock and roll show, it's like going to a revival meeting. We used to have these old-fashioned revival meetings where you'd go there feeling maybe a little sad or a little bad, but you would leave feeling better. I mean, there's no way you can listen to Great Balls of Fire or a whole lot of shaking going on or All Shook Up or Johnny Be Good and not feel better. You're gonna feel better.
Musiken kan leda en på märkliga vägar. Linda Gail Lewis behövde någon som kunde boka en turné i Sverige och fick på så sätt kontakt med Gävlebandet The Refreshments. Det har lett till att hon spelat in två skivor i bandets studio i Skutskär. Hon har också blivit en flitig gäst på svenska scener. Och sedan Lindas dotter och The Refreshments sångare har blivit ett par har hon också ett extra hem i deras hus i Furuvik utanför Gävle.
I had a tour with the Refreshments, and I bring my daughter with me, and she falls in love with Jocke Arnell, and he falls in love with her, and then now I'm really here even more than I was when I was working here.
My name is Jerry Lee Lewis. I come from Louisiana. I'm gonna do your little boogie on this piano.
I want you to take us back to 1957. You were very young, and your big brother, Jerry Lee, he was suddenly a big rock and roll star. What was it like from your point of view?
I wasn't really surprised by it, because every day of my life I heard my mother and daddy say, when Jerry makes it. They never had any doubts that he would make it, because he had so much talent, he was incredible. And they promoted him, and my daddy drove him everywhere and took him to Memphis and Nashville, and of course finally got him signed by Sam Phillips. My brother shared everything he made with us. So from the first time that he got his first check, his first royalty check, we had a lovely new home, we had a Fleetwood Cadillac car, we had brand new clothes. It was kind of like rags to riches. One day we had nothing, the next day we had everything. So then I was able to go on the road with my brother and perform. And I just thought that was just the most wonderful thing in the world, to be on the road with him.
Så Linda var bara 14 år när hon kom i kontakt med flera av de riktigt stora i rockhistorien, som Elvis Presley. Men sin egen solokarriär startade hon först långt senare.
I was slightly overweight and 40 years old when I decided to start my solo career. And could I have possibly done that if I'd just been Linda Gail Smith? It was because of my brother that I was able to start my career. So I knew a little bit about the piano, but I didn't know how to play boogie-woogie and rock and roll. And I had to learn that. And I had to teach myself that from the things that my brother had shown me in the past.
What about the future?
I guess if the medicine holds out and I keep my health, I'll just keep working.
Because you're not too old to rock and roll?
Not yet. And I hope I won't be for some time to come, because I can't imagine myself doing anything other than this.
Lord, I like to think, I like to think, Thank you.